feel to treasure this moment forever and ever, and just the whole American tour in general was really, really something special to me. I think we all kind of, we laughed and we cried, we had fun, got stressed out, but then had fun again, and you guys just made it really, really special for us. I did not expect it at all. You guys were just so, so kind, so thank you very, very much. So much fun. I want to say thank you for all these great memories. Thank you so much, guys. I love you. And thank you for coming out to watch our show. Before we go on, I just want to say we're the luckiest because we have you guys. Like, Blinks, you guys are the best. One month has been so amazing. We got to meet every one of you guys in different cities, and we're very lucky that this is our last stop, and you guys just made it so special. And you know, everyone at the time, thank you for screaming along. It means so much to us, and I just never want to say goodbye. I mean, this is our first North American tour, so I guess second one should be coming along too, right? And just as long as you guys are here, we'll always be back. Thank you guys. We love you. Rosie, do you want to do your Mexican wave?
Okay, so I'll finish this off at Mexican wave, guys. Okay, first of all, I want to do something. I want to hear who can scream the loudest, left or right, so I'll start with whoever starts. Whoever is the loudest. So maybe, so this will be the loudest.
On the count of three, two, run on the right. Okay, three, two, run.